Communities in Yammer are places to come together, share knowledge, send company-wide communications, and engage with leaders and coworkers. They're a central place for your conversations, events, and updates. Let's look at some best practices for creating, customizing, and getting the most out of communities. When you create a community, you automatically become an owner or admin of the community. Pick the name and include a clear description of the community so others can easily find it. It's a good idea to add a few additional members now, but don't worry, you can always add them later. Now let's brand this community with a cover photo. Cover photos help create an identity and reflect the purpose of your community. You can add specific details and resources in the info section and pin important links and documents at the top of the community. You can send a message if you have something that all community members need to read. As a community admin, you can announce any type of message within your community. For example, Megan wants to share about an upcoming town hall and ask for questions as an announcement. And she can highlight the important parts of the message by using rich text. The members of this community may receive the notification of this announcement in Yammer, Microsoft Teams, or in Outlook, and they can engage with the message directly from wherever they are working. Admins can pin a conversation to the top of the community's feed. When members visit the community, they'll see this message first. You can pin questions, polls, and praise. Megan's going to pin this announcement so that her community members see it first. Admins can increase the visibility of important conversations by featuring them. A featured conversation gives them special treatment in users' feeds and promotes easier discovery. This is an example of a message that members beyond this community could see. A featured conversation is for conversation that needs broad visibility beyond the scope of a single community. Yammer includes question and answer capabilities too, making it easy to identify different types of messages within a community. When a question is asked, community admins or the original poster can mark best answer to pin that response to the top of the thread and make it easy for everyone to see what the correct answer is. As conversations begin in your community, there may be a time where the community admin may need to step in and monitor the conversation. When a conversation has run its course, community admins can close conversations to prevent further replies. You have control over conversations that are sensitive, timely, or just need to be tightly managed, and admins can reopen a conversation if necessary. Beyond conversations, we know that digital events are here to stay, and Yammer community admins can host a live video event right from Yammer and bring together video capabilities alongside Yammer discussions. I can create a live event for the upcoming town hall that we just announced. Community members can jump directly into the live event and watch the events live or later on demand and engage in the discussions. Within the community, I can see a variety of questions and posts that were asked before and during the live event. I can even continue to answer questions after the event is over. And finally, with the conversations and engagement going on in your community, you'll want to know the impact. Using Yammer Analytics, you'll be able to measure reach, monitor engagement, and further understand the impact your community has on the business. Let's take a look at Community Insights. Our insights create a one-stop shop for analytics. First, you'll see a timeline of activity, and you'll see a visualization of member and non-member posts, reads, and reactions. The Q&A Insights gives you a look at trends around new questions and new answers being created over a time period. Live Event Insights help the event owners better understand the impact of their events. You can see how many people attended the event right from Yammer, including viewership. Detailed analytics around conversations, questions, answers, and reactions are included to help you discover trends and optimize your event experience. You can download all this information in a format that makes sense for you and your stakeholders. Communities are a central place for your conversations, events, and updates. Creating, customizing, and getting the most out of communities is a great step in engaging your organization using Yammer.